Put your hands together for Mr. Johnson.
What's going on, Morgan? I see y'all in here. We're about to have a good time today. On today, it's an early day. We were trying to get in and out. We're going to have a good time watching all these students who prepared for a long, extensive period of time on their acts. We want to first, before we get into this, appreciate and thank all the teachers' aides who allowed the students to leave the class to come and prepare for this. So let's give a big round of applause to the teachers. We appreciate you all, okay? Y'all have already been given the rules. I'm going to first introduce the lady who's going to introduce the opener of the show. We're going to set the tone real early. They're not a part of the actual the competition, but they are going to introduce us with some great energy. And to introduce them, everybody put your hands together for Coach McCray!
Thank you, Mr. Johnson. Good morning, Burgard. On behalf of the cheerleaders, we are so proud to be opening up today's talent show. It's been a while because of the pandemic that we've been able to perform for you. And today we just want to spread a little love and cheer. So, without further ado, please give it up for your 21-22 Burgard cheerleaders. Give it up, Lady Martha.
Thank you.
Overall impression on every, oh, hit different.
earlier to get everything working and turn it back on, so they ain't working again. We paid our electricity bill though. I'm sure of it. I'm sure of it. Our first act that I'm going to introduce has been preparing for some time. No slight. We're going to introduce them very shortly. And they go by Nelly and Danielle. They will be singing a very, very inspirational song. I hope you guys feel every word and understand that it's coming from the heart, okay? So let's give them the love that they have in your hearts. Everybody clap it up for Danny and Nelly. Danny and Nelly, y'all ready? Y'all gotta excuse me, first time everything, all right. I got 5 minutes of comedy. I swear I'll jump. Let's get off the stage. Get off the stage. But before I go, I got nothing to say. I just wanted to sit here. Y'all see my outfit? I actually wore pants today, y'all. They're not sweatpants. Y'all got a collar shirt on. Yeah. I'm with it, man. You see me? Oh, Lord.
Yes, I'm actually looking at creativity. creativity and originality. I actually thought that the act had a good start for some creativity involved in it.
Okay.
It was nice how they played off each other's vocals.
Yes.
And always impressed when you can get the audience involved. So nice job.
And nice job, ladies.
Find that hope. It's like someone tied a rope around your neck. You gotta remember that this world won't expect itself. And this world is always controlled by wealth. The way it's so stealthy, it's crazy. Because this world is cruel. That is its fuel. It's like you're hopping into a dirty pool. It's not cool. Picture this, it's like you're in a room. There's a table full of drinking from prestigious people. You start to pace yourself, thinking of drinking yourself. But soon as you do, the world has won. You're hooked to a sweet taste. It's a race of whether or not you're strong enough to let go. Now it doesn't look like so. Now you have a different status quo. You acted as if you were a pro. And now you're surrounded by murderous crows. Now who you pose as? You're out of your class. You tried to pass, but yet you're still outclassed. It's mass destruction. Now there's a massive commotion. There's a locomotion. There is no potion. But you need to understand that you did have a past that got you here. Don't fear. Hold yourself. Don't propose yourself. Don't fall for the wealth. I need snaps. Claps.
I'm gonna play with some butter, it'd be great. I'm just thinking about food because I haven't ate. I need snacks, not claps. How about my grandma? Yeah! I like that. He said the world is like a milkshake. It tastes great. Oh, man, where he at? Grandma, where you at? He's hot. I can't believe it. All right, so. We're gonna allow the judges to speak on his behalf. Proud of you, young man. All right, can I just get one of the judges to say one thing about him and what he could either improve on or what he did great? It would be awesome. Still waiting on Vic. He's our favorite for some reason.
I'm glad you got up there and did it. You showed a lot of growth from your tryout to today. You did a great job, I thought.
Perfect. Right to the point. We like that. Clap it up. This next performance. Thank you for the correction. Snap it up, like. That's enough from you, though. Okay, so. This next performance is going to be done by someone who's already world renowned by way of Dubai, New Mexico. By way of Burgard. Burgard's finest. Everybody clap your hands and open your ears and show some love for Marjay. Yeah.
Yeah. Get it, Marjay.
Just wanna see, I just
We're going to give the judges one moment to speak, and we're going to introduce the next act. Tell us how much you thought about Marjé.
No, I thought Marjé's performance was amazing. I actually thought the guitar was just going to be a prop. The voice, she really incorporated and used it. She had a great range of voice.
Perfect. Let's move the show clean right along. The next performer is doing some original music. Some original music, but Burkhardt's finest. Clap it up for Huncha.
Yeah.
I used to push a button, now I can push it forward.
Word. Hey, yo, Snoopy, we going?
Judge me. Maybe because they judge me, because my past is ugly, they judge me.
Hot show. One.
I used to get in order. I used to push a button, now I could really push it for it. Loving you got hard and it really hurt me more. Sometimes I wanna shut you down and just close the door. It's like the voices in my head, they find a thing. Now they say I'm on the wrong path, but now she's taking a different route. I get lost within my thoughts and don't know what they think about. Girl, in my dreams, you're the only one that I'm dreaming about.
I need y'all to see
us up, my heart and it's damaged.
See us up.
Why everybody leaving me, I feel abandoned. Why everybody leaving me, I feel stranded. I'm feeling sport and I'm with it cause I tend it. Never turn your back on them, but keep the name. Remember how they used to use the name all in vain. I'm trying to figure out the ways to cope with all this pain. You can't convince me I have life more than me the same. I was in my head when I was stuck alone. Like on D&D, cause I really hit the phone. Got a different from the other, so I'm on my own. Nobody listens, so I talk to the microphone. But somebody let me in, talk to my tombstone. I need my brothers just like I need my backbone. Coming from my city, all they do is clap phones. Don't be losing your head in the wood and headstone. They show fake love till you get real known.
No cap.
One hand in my heart while I pray to the Lord. Living in the church where every day of post-war. Phone D&D, cause I used to get ignored. I used to push a bucket, now I can really push it for. Loving you got hard and it really hurt me more. Sometimes I wanna shut you down and just close the door. It's like the voices in my head, they find a bed. And I'm just saying I'm on the wrong path and I should take a different route.
I get lost within my thoughts, don't know what to think about.
Girl in my dreams, you the only one that I'm dreaming about.
Real pain on my heart and it's damaged.
All my these battle scars, I mean, need more than a bandage.
Why everybody leaving me, I'm feeling abandoned.
Why everybody leaving me, I'm feeling stranded.
I'm feeling poor and I'm feeling like candy.
Why everybody got me on their back, they got the strings. Hacho Official, HONCHOOFFICIL, or I on Instagram. Thank you, brother.
Side. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever, you said that you love me. You better last forever, it's cold outside. Like we walked on my line, why'd you walk on my line? I get like this every time. All these days it feel like you.
Claiming they don't want me, but they really out for blood.
mama crying cause the sons of got life. I'm just tired of being nice and you know a young man really wanna be winning. Praying God forgive me for my everyday sinning. Everybody saying that I'm snapping. I'ma sit back, you know this is the beginning. I don't got no love, cause I'm in that trenches. You know we don't got no love. It's just all the detention between the rappers, gang members, and the thugs. Looking up to villains, trying to figure who I was. Mama told me you ain't never got a friend because they'll be the first try to snake you call it love. Claiming they don't homie, but they're really out for blood. Claiming they don't homie, but they're really out for blood. No, 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 no. Claiming they don't homie, but they're really out for blood. She in the stands right there, yo. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be up there.
Let's go.
They've been working extremely diligently, getting on my nerves. Yes, they have. Every one of them. But the end result is a beautiful, beautiful time. Clap it up for the Blacks. Z. Clap it up for the Blacks. Z.
Thank you.
Z.
You got it? You only felt like when you retired. You ain't felt like when you was a part of the performance. You ain't split. Drop it up with him one more game for the rat. Z. We are prepared for the final act of tonight's Eve Day. Look, Ty. What we're gonna do is, I don't know. You're asking me, I don't know what to tell you. We're gonna wrap it up, it's the final one. I control the mic. Can't control the lights. Oh my God. Thank you. say who the winner was, we're gonna walk out of here, but today we have a special guest. We have a special guest performer. I wonder who that might be. I'm not gonna say his or her name, but I'll allow you guys to use your ears to figure it out. On you, Mr. Jones. No matter what you're going through, I need you to know that you can fly. You can make it. In spite of the pandemic, the trials and tribulations that you've been through, I encourage you today to get your education, to do the right thing. You can fly. You can spread your wings. You can fly.
Think about it.
tonight's proceeding. Come out from the back of the curtain. We want to clap up for Mr. Jones, who handled all the sound, all of the lighting. Clap up for Mr. Jones. We appreciate you. Shout out to this guy with the camera and the fly glasses. Pressure on next year. Clap it up for the Bretts.